Communication code. All good organizations must have a policy, a code of ethics that should cover various different aspects of the communication that is taking place between its employees. Quite obviously, there's lots of formal communication that takes place, and there are some rules that are already in place. Sometimes they are in writing, and sometimes they are verbally communicated. On other occasions, they can be implied as well. However, when it comes to the question of informal communication, there aren't very many organizations that are particularly inclined to give rules, to give principles that are to be followed while this communication takes place. The reason why there should be a code, a policy that should be clearly communicated to the employees is that it is primarily the team spirit in a workplace which gives better output, which gives the entire project the kind of support of employees without which it's not possible to achieve good results. Is wajah se, whenever there are organizations that would want their tasks to be accomplished properly, they ought to have a code of conduct for discussions, communications. Jisme khas taur par what ought to be mentioned clearly is the policy of the organization on discussion on differences. I would not suggest that the code should say that you cannot talk about differences at all. You cannot force upon people something which is unnatural, unworkable. Differences mein log jayenge, guftu karenge, but they need to be careful. And if there is a code of conduct that is given to the employees, that can play a very significant role in ensuring that the environment, the atmosphere of the organization is not allowed to be disturbed, polluted by people who have this tendency of causing disputes by their improper, careless, irresponsible way of discussion. By far, the most significant thing that needs to be communicated to everybody, to the big bosses, to the employees who are subordinates, and everyone. And when we are talking to each other, we have to make sure that we are talking politely. That doesn't really mean that those who are not performing their tasks properly cannot be reprimanded. However, it is one thing to sometimes tell individuals that their performance is not up to the task. And it is quite another that a person should have a stern behavior attitude towards others. And while talking about differences, the manner, the understanding one holds is communicated is insulting and impolite. So, ye zaruri hai ke ek communication code mein the politeness of presentation of discussion should be emphasized. And if there are any violations, then there should be a manner to let people who are violating know about the fact that this attitude is not acceptable. And with this kind of behavior from the leadership, from the employers, it is expected that the environment of the organization is going to continue to be smooth, to be congenial and healthy. As I've mentioned before, it is not allowed by the Almighty that we ridicule others. But unfortunately, this tendency is there amongst people. There are religious people who make fun of other religious people. So it's important that organizations have some very clearly laid down mentioned rules that no one group of people can be picked for them to be ridiculed because they are different. Ye jo ہمارے ہاں مختلف پس منظر رکھنے والے لوگوں کا مذاق اڑایا جاتا ہے. دس از سم تھنگ دیٹ نیڈس ٹو بی اسٹاپڈ. اینڈ آبویسلی ون وے آف ڈوئنگ اٹ از ٹو مینشن اٹ ویری کلیئرلی دیٹ اف دیر از اے وائلیشن دیٹ از ابزروڈ اینڈ نوٹسڈ ریگارڈنگ پیپل گیٹنگ ریڈیکیولڈ دین دس از گوئنگ ٹو بی ٹیکن اپ ویری سیریسلی اینڈ دا کانسیکوینسز آر گوئنگ ٹو بی بورن بائی دا پیپل ہو آر میکنگ فن آف ادرز. کسی صورت بھی یہ ریڈیکیول اور فن میکنگ یہ پرمٹ نہیں کیا جائے گا. دس از ون آف دی امپورٹنٹ ایسپیکٹس آف دی کنڈکٹ آف کمیونیکیشن دیٹ شوڈ بی پٹ اکراس ٹو آل امپلائیز.